up, you guys? It's Savannah, and we are back for another one. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and send it to your girl, because it's a vibe, y'all. We are back with another one, and we finna get straight into this reaction, y'all. And look, we is almost at 1,000, y'all. We is getting to 900. Then we get into 1,000. And that's what the fuck I'm talking about. That's why I fuck with y'all, because y'all my peeps. But, y'all, let's get straight into this music reaction. We're gonna listen to Olivia Rodrigo. Okay, Olivia Rodrigo. Okay, her little new file. I think it came out like a couple days ago, but like I said, y'all, I don't care if I'm late. We still gonna post it. Fuck you, man. Like a different vibe. I have like, let me turn it up. Okay, this give like old school vibe too, and the music video give like old school type vibes. You know what I'm saying? Music video give like old school. Okay. Y'all like this?
Right. Seeing you tonight. It's a bad idea, right? Seeing you tonight.
It's
a bad idea, right? Seeing you tonight.
This is...
Fuck it, it's fine.
Yes, I'm gonna be completely honest. This shit is getting like cringe. Like, I'm not even like, do y'all really like this? There's no way. Yo, if people can make music, I know I can make music. Even though mine should be sounding hard, I know I can make music.
There's an oasis stop. Repeat that, Jimmy.
I'll be there soon. No hitchhikers this time.
I told my friends it was asleep, and they were somewhere in his sheets. I went to your place on the second floor, and you're standing smiling at the door. And I'm sure I've seen much hotter men.
Okay, I don't fuck with it. I'm going to lie to y'all. I'm already not fucking with it. This shit gives like, it's part of some shit you hear in the movie. I can't hear this shit on the radio. There's no way it's going on the radio. She hella creative, but like, I don't know, like, I just feel like anybody could just make music nowadays, just like at this point. Tripping fell into his bed. Oh, I'm not gonna care. There's no way I like that. I'm not gonna even lie. That song was like, it was like low key giving like cringe. I'm just like, huh? What? Yeah, it was low key giving cringe, y'all. I don't know what y'all think about it. I don't like it. And I ain't even trying to just be no big ass hater, but it's like, if y'all really know me, I literally try my best to give people their credit. All right, she hella creative. The music video was hella creative, but anybody can make music nowadays and just get millions of views, I guess.